what family members need to understand is everything that they do is for a reason. Say, for instance, the bottle's sitting here. You know, it sits on his lap like this. And he needs to move it to this side. Maybe there is better balance on that side. It's all for a reason. And I used to think it was just him being a pain, but it's all for a reason.